get all this and then that. There.
Oh. Sorry. No. It's a live pig.
The parent. Yes.
This is funeral.
Yeah.
Dongshua Old Town is located in the northeast of Yunnan. It is one of the important ancient passages that has been linking Yunnan and central China as early as the 3rd century BC. Despite its small size, this village is brimming with life and attracts tourists from all parts of China. Streets are filled with guests who seek to find local specialties, crafts and tastes, and explore the terrain so often mentioned in Chinese folklore. We even stumble upon what seemed to be a preparation for a wedding ceremony held in the middle of the street. To our surprise, it turned out to be a funeral.
Yes.
This is a funeral.
There are quite a few things to see, like the cliff carvings by Yuanzi, a famous calligrapher in the Tang Dynasty, and the miraculous suspended coffins of Bo people.
All around you'll see the limestone peaks and rare flowers and herbs. It's a good day trip to get to know how people live in these mountain villages.
There are five roads, five paths here. The river, the railway, the road, the expressway, and the footpath, so the five wonders. 1, 2, 3, 4. And five somewhere.
As we have noticed, some of seemingly inaccessible places are reachable just because there are temples and other religious sites built, and therefore the path to reach them. When entering the temple, many different kinds of figures of worship can be seen. Our friend tries to share some knowledge of his.
Big boss.
Yeah, and
yeah.
In East,
in Chinese, word C, Yu Huang Da Di.
Yu Huang Da Di.
Yu Di, 简称玉帝。
看着很道教。
对，
中国的教有道
教。道
教
印度的教是佛教 ，Mountain King is a Chinese god.
Yeah, but is it like just a story?
But he is a small, very very small.
What's the biggest god?
Biggest god is a 玉皇大帝，玉帝。
The dragon.
The dragon is maybe like the city master. City master, like city master. So have a Easter.Dragon, West Dragon, North Dragon, South Dragon.
And then there's the famous Yanjin County, home to around 500,000 people. It's believed to be the world's narrowest city.
One street village has its problems, like traffic. Why go around?
Situated on the banks of Guanghe River, Yanjin measures 300 meters at its widest and 30 meters at its narrowest points. Yanjin is covered with buildings erected using stilt-like pillars to optimize space and counter flooding.
And it's not just a small, boring village we expect it to be. Yanjin is populated with businesses, shops and restaurants.
I guess this is the biggest problem in one street city. Constant traffic jams.
Before this, many merchant ships carrying salt, copper, and tea passed through here. And seems that locals are happy to live here. One says that it's nice, you can't get lost, as that only one road here connects everything. Other is grateful for exercise that climbing many of the village's stairs provide.
Big light is normal. Stavirim, das sveicinies. Čaudi, salve, tas sveic.
Tā vīrieši, tas ir.
A little outside the central street, there are many staircases that bring us to the top of the village.
Liekas, tā ir templis.
We walk among the local houses that sometimes turn out to be abandoned. We accidentally step in local gardens and find some pavilions where we enjoy the bird's view of the town.
So people live there as well. They have to hike every day.
For us too, it was a unique experience to be here and to explore more of the mountain villages of China.
Tot什麼呢?從拉多維亞。你們來到這,我的。嗯。很見外。一線天城市嗎?開心。啊,謝謝,新年快樂。